Welcome back, folks. I'm Nate Hinchey, and this is NESN Nation. Well, the tarp is off the field, baseball has resumed, and this game is officially official. Now, fun fact, if those three outs would have been gotten about an hour ago, I'd be home in bed right now, sleeping. I think Major League Baseball is a little too stringent following the rules. They wouldn't let us call Game 1 of this doubleheader and then start Game 2, and they also wouldn't just allow Boston to walk away with the win even though we were up 3-0 in the fifth. That doesn't apply in any other aspect of life. Just because I'm not officially in a relationship on Facebook doesn't mean there's not a girl out there who would be really angry if I set up an eHarmony profile. So, listen, Major League Baseball, maybe just relax a little bit, let us play a little of the game, and then let's call it quits early and go home. Or we can just stick around and see how this plays out, and Hurricane Irene will come and interrupt the game again. Make sure to stay tuned to NESN to see how this plays out, and of course follow along with us at NESNNation.com.